Alright, what up guys, what up, what up? That's my new thing that I've been doing on a stream. You're like, what up, what up?
Get it. Oh my god.
What? What? That's why I wanted to hit the button before we got to here. What? But they're like pulse rifles and stuff. That's not a good noise, man. It's really creeping me out.
What?
The computer that...
Was it the computer?
Yeah, it's a hard drive. Magnet function. Hopefully when I restarted it just...
Sniper, why do I have snipes loaded? Wait a second.
You usually use shoddy or snipes.
I do not use sniper rifle.
Yeah, I guess you really don't.
Yo,
man. You would like the Iron Banner a lot. You can actually take all of it and trade it in for money, because it's all scraps, what's in the vault. So take it, even if you don't want it.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's going to take me time. I shouldn't do that on here.
Nah, it's funny. I'm just making a whole little episode out of this. It'll be like a 10-minute video.
The 1 hour recap of Annie trying to remember how to play?
Yeah. No, just the weapons part. Yeah, just take all of them.
No, I'm not loading my shit up.
No, I'm saying break it down for weapons material, because as you progress through the game, you're going to start to need that weapon material a lot. So, like, I almost...
You mean take it and then check it in my inventory?
Yeah, like scrap it.
I don't want to see what's better for me first.
Oh yeah, no, definitely, I understand.
I'm going to put it in my thing and lock it, so I can use it. Can't dismantle in here for that.
Nah, that's what sucks. No, it's just funny. I had some ghosts I could have gave you too. I wasn't thinking about it when I got rid of them. That, or I might have given you like one at least.
Three magazines.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. But it's not like you get that much shit anywhere when you do a...
Yeah, when you get heavy ammo.
So I just get rid of it, right?
It's up to you.
Would you?
Yeah, but I like tend to just get rid of everything.
I kind of like that too, sometimes. Okay.
Yo, motherfucking shit. Zer is here tonight too.
Who?
Zer, it's Saturday. Gotta take advantage of that. Ooh, this is gonna be dope. So this turned out to be a pretty good video for the audience, even though we're not talking that much right now. Because it's Saturday, and Zer is here on the map.
Why wish they would do it by fucking gun type so you don't have to like look for everything.
Alright, they said Zer's in the hangar. So we'll definitely go there too before we
You lost your weapons?
Nah, I still won't even do that. I have two setups. I basically have all day, every day Crucible, and then I have one setup for Iron Banner. And I feel like my Iron Banner setup is so strong, it's ridiculous. Like my last Iron Banner uploads on here.
So cute.
So what have you done so far?
Just getting rid of shit from the thing now.
But did you upgrade any of your primary, like your weapons?
Yes.
Did you see what armors I left you?
No. Not yet, just doing weapons. I hate it when the rate of fire is like higher because sometimes I like that.
The yellow means they're maxed out too.
What do you mean?
You'll see. Go to the armor and the general stuff that I gave you too. See how those two have yellow boxes around them?
Oh, yeah.
I think it means that they're maxed
the
out. Yeah.
That rate of fire. Oh, wait. I gotta put on the machine gun first.
Yeah, see, because you'll get like so much glimmer and so many weapon parts just from doing this. I'm struggling for parts for the upgrades I have.
sniper next. Oops, that's not a sniper rifle. Fuck.
No, that's big.
Oops.
What are you doing?
Yeah, I'm gonna stop.
Yeah, you know what's funny too is like, your dude just looks crazy because you don't have a skin on.
Yeah, you got, do you have a skin?
Shit ton of colors. Yeah, I use like that one. I never bought any better skins than the one I have.
But it's like,
it's just like it's like a greenish gray tint over everything.
Mm-hmm. Rifles next. I think there's something like that.
Don't get rid of that yellow one though. That's an exotic.
Ugh. More
fusion rifles more suck. Attack, don't even use them. It's garbage.
I like.
In my experience, it's shotgun, sidearm, sniper. Anything else is fucking garbage. Yo, what are you doing?
I'm getting rid of everything.
Why would you take one?
Because I'm doing it by type of weapon. You know what I'm saying?
So funny.
I know, my thought process is not working for you. Snipe, sidearm,
okay, oh dear. A5530 BLNR and DGS6 are down.
Thank you.
And then go to the armor.
Just one.
Oh, okay, yeah, just a helmet. Well, still. And that's also like an exotic.
Is
oh,
that
you, it? No, there's, I don't think I put anything in general. Ooh, ghost. Sweet. You could take the other one, dismantle it too. Picture. Let's go find Zer though too. They said he's in the hangar.
Where is he at?
In the hangar. Check to the right real quick. No, to your right. Make sure he's not there.
Oh, he's just right. I'm dark.
Yeah, like you have to. I mean, there's like an exact location thing, but I just looks tight hit hangar. He's dressed in black too, so you really can't see him.
Shady ass stuff going on.
Yeah, he's to the right. Where I said when you walked in, I said look to your right.
Is he usually in certain spots on that end?
There, that was him. I thought it was him.
I show you these.
I'm just looking at what's like Hunter for me, so.
That's. Did it say the class?
To the left, to the left. See how it says requires Hunter class in red? Above the. Yeah. And then I want to see if the gun's an auto rifle. I mean a scout rifle.
The ram. Whoa, that was sick. That looks so sick.
Fucking pulse rifle.
I want pulse rifles.
Fuck. Ooh, maybe I have to buy that. Looks like a good sniper
Can
rifle.
Can I get this?
Yeah.
Maybe the fire's low. Is it good looking
here? Well, you know how the pulse rifles work, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then, wait, look at the, whatchamacallit?
What?
The pluses. I didn't see it. You moved it off. Each kill heals you and speeds up reloads. It's easier to aim under fire using this weapon.
Well,
those are cool perks.
Takes how many? 23? Change form?
Yeah.
But what does it look like? Whoa.
Gears of War type weapon. Yeah, these weapons you start infusing. Like, you haven't done any infuses yet. Mm. That takes made of parts. Mm. Puts two weapons together.
It's not that much higher attack power. I mean,
yeah,
it is.
Yeah, it is. It's like 50. 6%.
Mm.
But you gotta like pulse rifles, you know what I mean?
I do like pulse rifles, but I gotta remember, if you see her, like, for how long?
Today.
Yeah, so.
So, you got, like, I think you leave Sunday at 4, so you got, like, 4 more hours.
Okay, so let's play a little bit and then I'll see.
Yeah, definitely.
If I remember, I like pulse rifles. Is it?
Yeah, that's it. That's it for the cheesy long items video.
Okay. How do I?
Let's go do some Crucible. Later, guys.